Huh?
Justine. Reymond, Yanong, best go down, Justine. Hey guys. Former Philippine boxing. Reymond, Yanong. On the house. Puyat pa yan ha, puyat pa yan ha. Tuloy schedule niyan, God? Tuloy schedule niyan? Tuloy schedule niyan?
March?
March? Oh, pwede. Oh, Mac on the house. Coach, anong masasabi mo?
Masasabi ko lang, BBM na.
Ultik. Bastos pa rin. Oh, dito si... Champ, champ! Champ! Ayan. Ito, may schedule din to si... Kaya schedule mo? Okay, go. Ayan, so... Go. Dito rin nag-iinsayo si Champ Adrian de Razan. Champ! Okay, kabay. Kailan laban, Champ? Kailan laban? Yung saan? Dubai?
Thailand.
So, dipinsa? Dipinsa? Okay, dipinsa ng WBC Silver? O, oh, yan. So, back to sparring. Tida, wala pang mouthpiece si Reymond Yanong, no? So, medyo alalay. Pero masakit. Ayun, nakainip na. Richard Garcia, former IBF, former WBO,
former PABA,
WBC,
former
ngayon pugi na. What, kailan laban niya, no, Adrian?
February 26.
So dipinsa?
Dipinsa niya, pero jumping di karan parang
dipinsa. So dalawang bet, no? Yung kalabanan ni Adrian Lazar. WBC at
Intel saka
Intel. Magandang laban to. Sana makuha natin yung belt. Black Coach?
Kung belt, di makukuha yan. Ayaw itigay yan. Manalo pwede.
Ayan, ganyan talaga sa Thailand. Champion ka, pero yung belt, di mo makuha. Ayan ang katotohanan. Okay, back to action! Thank you. Cabarles.
Lang
sa ano.
Ah, sige.